Those of you heading out the door do have a truck that rolled over in Lincoln. We've been covering this video just into our newsroom a short time ago. It's 116 heading north. That's where it's affecting traffic. So you are down a lane through that area. You can see that truck flipped over onto its side. So it's at the bottom of the off ramp of 146 if you were trying to take 116.